Robert. Maguire. Great opportunity. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
The opening goal of the game then. An alert piece of defending, and quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. And very deftly cut out. Rafael, Robert, making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. A glorious chance. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And he favours the inside route. And now they have the ball back. Play. Can they get in behind them? Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Well-timed tackle. Now, let's see what they can do here. A really top-notch piece of defending. And space to cross it. Clay. Just cutting off the supply. Aboubakar. Just the tackle that was needed. And he did well to cut it out. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Well, they might be onto something. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Behind in the game, but now they have a corner. And you need your defender to take charge. Pulls it back. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Rafael, chance to attack using width, promising looking ball, and nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Robert. Ranocchia. Fruitful looking attack. Untidy in possession. He could really get at the opposition. Perfect challenge. Oh, he's given the ball away. Robert. Rice. Must score! Just the clearance that was called for. Options in the middle. surely the equaliser. Terrific block there. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, that's gone out and it is going to be a goal kick. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And will it be the leveller? No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Top class defending. Ranocchia. Crossing possibilities. However, a well thought out piece of defending. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, that's not textbook defending. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Clay. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Couldn't keep it. Well read to ease the pressure. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. He plays it short. Showing a real will to win the ball. So a throw in here. There to win it back. Good technique displayed. Real danger. And able to close down the shot. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? And a no-nonsense clearance. Ball's gone. Skipping away. Chance to do damage. Rice. Not high quality defending. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
LJJ, please contact your nearest security guard.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. Chance to finish. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. So there we have it. 2-1. It did look on for them, but not to be. This looks promising. An attack full of promise. And that attack going up a dead end. And the keeper has the ball. Can he finish? It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And the referee says penalty. And the keeper denies them from the spot. Ball from the keeper, and they'll come again. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. It is to be a throw-in. And he read it well. And he read it well defensively. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And in the perfect position to read it. It looks promising. Great opportunity! And the keeper was up to the task. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, thumped clear.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Rice, crossing opportunity. Can they get in behind them? Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Over it comes, attending to his defensive chores. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, foul play, says the referee. And going short with it. And that's going to be... And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Boateng. Robert. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. And a timely intervention. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something. In behind for him to chase. And the ref...